Is that the closest you've been $1 million in your life?
It certainly is. So 3,017.
You guys are very innovative in what you do. Usually it's just a belt.
This Mauricio keeps doing the same that the Sensei Suleiman, his father. And this was his idea.
Very cool.
All right, this is a Ferrari leather, is that correct?
You could buy a house and two cars with that belt.
I know. I know. I'm not a champion.
No, you're not a champion, but it's an eye catcher. Look at it. Everybody in the room is looking at it. Yeah. Very cool. For such a big fight, you have to have such a big belt.
That's right.
There you have it. Stay tuned. EsNews.com. Melissa back reporting.
And Jose Suleiman.
That's great. Very cool. He would have loved the fight.
Oh, and that's Floyd and Manny, right?
Yes.
Yeah, that's Floyd and Manny. You know what? He's the only one that believed this fight will happen when everybody else gave up. He always told me the fight will happen. You'll see.
I think this is his final wish.
Can I try it on?
No.
No. I can?
Sure.
Oh, thank you. Hey, let me start stretching. Thank you so much.
I'm dropping.
No, of course not. It's very heavy. It looks good. Hold on, we'll take a selfie. Oh, okay, flip it over. This is the WBC $1 million belt. Both Floyd and Manny are fighting for this. Let me tell you, if I was a fighter, I'd want to fight for this. You can smell the leather, the artwork. Here we have Floyd Mayweather, Manny Pacquiao. Here we have Floyd Mayweather. Here we have Muhammad Ali. I have to thank the WBC for letting me to hold it. Thank you. There you have it. Stay tuned. WBC Emerald Belt. $1 million right here in my hand. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback. Thank you.
Can you take a picture with that?
No.